This is a world record jump right here. It will seemingly be the biggest jump Doc Dog's history in world championship competition. Dave Skolinski, Team 21, and Jaeger.
From Dave here. He's the champion. Give him a big round of applause for Steve Skolinski. Congratulations. How's it feel? Tell us about the audience you hear. You hear a lot about Team 21 and the Down syndrome and all that. Why don't you let them know where they can hear you?
Yeah, my daughter actually has Down syndrome. She's 5 years old. We're only in kindergarten this year. And for her to really excel, we've had speech therapy, physical therapy, occupational therapy for her, and it just really gives her the advantage to get into kindergarten and excel and just be prepared.
So do they have a website that they can go to help you out with that?
Yeah, it's called goteam21.org. And you can see a bunch of videos of Jaeger. You'll see pictures of my beautiful daughter and some of her friends. And you can actually donate online right to the Children's Hospital of Boston.
Woo! Awesome.
Thank you, sir. Good job. Congratulations. One more thing, Dave. So you did 8-for-1 last night, world record outside. You hold the indoor world record 8-for-1. You did 8-foot-2 tonight. You made $1,000 on behalf of Doc Dogs. And my wife just told me, you know what the Bark Foundation is? They just gave you another $500. You made $1,500 for the Down syndrome. Thank you. Congratulations. You're a world record holder, ladies and gentlemen.